I stop the robot, it will start to move along the black lines. And if there's an object less than 10 centimeters in front of it, it will move to the right about 90 degrees. And after turning 90 degrees to the right, and if there's still an object in front of it, it will turn 180 degrees to the right to relocate itself on the right path. So let me just show you, let me just start this.